So Breeze Bay. Copa.
No.
And now for our feature presentation.
Okay, everybody, it's time now for another Press Your Luck Expert Edition PC Showdown, in which, if you recall, last year, at one point, we had Daniel Monahan versus Jay York and Daniel's friend Cameron, and we actually have Cameron with us tonight.
Hi! Hey, what's up?
How are ya? If you remember last year, Cameron, you almost had Jay. He beat you by $99. It looks like we got V-Ron back.
Wow.
I just cut the cheese.
Again.
In case you're wondering what we're doing now, V-Ron, we're doing a Press Your Luck showdown on me versus Daniel and his friend Cameron.
Uh-oh.
We are too smart one. But in the meantime, what we're going to do is we're going to do a spin round using the experimental board. So let's go ahead and get going.
Yay.
But Cameron told me off camera he's determined he's going to win this year. Alright, Cameron, good luck. Here it comes. Let's see if you can get some spins.
It's a new tradition.
Stop it. One spin. You got yourself a spin. Let's go to Daniel. Well, you gotta spin, and you can spin again. Stop it a spin. You got two spins. Now we go to me. And here we go. And I got no spins. Ouch. Let's go get some more spins, Cameron. Your turn, Cameron. Oh, call drop. We'll get him back in here. Yep.
Please hold. Oh, by the way, Aubrey, you forgot to introduce us.
Yeah, I said we have Marty, V-Ron, and Robo with us.
Hello.
And, Cameron, it's your turn to get some spins.
I got one.
Cameron?
Stop!
You got three spins, Cameron. Good job.
Yes.
Daniel?
Come on, give me those spins. Come on, man. Stop!
Stop it a spin. You're up to three. Now we go to me. And I got a whammy, but it doesn't count. It doesn't count. Let's go back to Cameron.
Alright. Big box, big box, no whammies, and stop!
Stop it a spin. You're up to five. Daniel.
Stop
it a spin. You're up to four. Now we go to me. I haven't gotten a single spin yet. There we go, I got a spin. Last chance to get some spins, Daniel, or Cameron, rather. Good luck, Cameron.
Alright.
Stop at $500. So you got a little bit of some cash there with you. Now we go to Daniel. Let me share the window with them. There you go, guys. Ew. Stop it a spin, and you can spin again. Where are your manners, whoever belched? Stop it a spin. You're going to take 6 spins with you. Now we go to me. One spin, so I get to take 2 spins. Cameron, you got 5. Daniel, you got 6. Here we go. And we start with me because I have the fewest spins. I only have 2 of them. But here we go. I'm ready to go for it. Come on, baby. Give me something good. Give me some money. Give me some money. Give me some money. And stop. Video games. All right. Video games for $488. I have that much and I have 1 spin. I'm gonna go for it. Come on, baby. Let's get some more money to go with those video games. Come on, baby. And stop! 200. 688. Now we go to Cameron, who's got 5 spins and $500.
Alright, press love. Alright, come on. Come on, big man. Big money, big money. Stop!
Stop it. You just avoided the whammy. $400.
Yes!
900, Cameron. Right, you're in the lead. All right! Stop at 350. 1250, Cameron. 3 spins.
All right, going again.
You got it. Yeah.
I'm feeling lucky. Come on, big bucks. No worries, stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin. $500 and a spin.
Come on, that was interesting. I'm going again.
All right, Cameron.
All right, big bucks. No worries, stop.
Stop and move one space to $500 or 200 and a spin.
200 and a spin.
$200 and a spin. You got it? 1950, you still got 3 spins.
All right, I'm going for it.
All right, Cameron, good luck. Stop at 650. $2,600, Cameron. 2 spins left.
All right. I will pass them on to Daniel.
Actually, if you pass them, they go to me. Are you going to pass them to me? You're going
to
pass them? Okay. 2 spins being passed to me. I have to take both of them, so here we go. Okay, Cameron. I hope you gave me something good here. Come on. Stop! $200. I'm at 888 and I got a spin left that I must take. Okay, here we go. Okay, Cameron, I hope you gave me something really good. Come on. Stop! At $200. 200 again. 1,088. Daniel, we go to you. You got 6 spins.
Bring it on.
Got it.
Come on, big bucks. Come on. Don't whammy. Stop.
Stop at 1250. 1250, Daniel, 5 spins.
1350, press it.
Okay.
Come on, no way.
Stop at 450. 1700, 4 spins. You trail Cameron by only $900.
Keep going.
Okay. Stop at 1,500!
Wow!
3,200, Daniel. 3 spins.
Whoa. I'm gonna go one more time, Aubrey.
Okay, good luck.
Come on, let's keep it up. No whammies, come on, no whammies. Stop
at 470. 3,670, and you got 2 spins. You're ahead of Cameron by 1,070.
What's your pleasure?
Okay, Cameron, you got 2 spins you have to take. Good luck.
All right,
Stop at $350. $29.50, Cameron. You need something over $720 to get first place in the advantage.
All right. Big bucks.
Stop at $100 and a spin. $100 and a spin. Now, Cameron, you have $3,050, and you have one spin you can do whatever you want with.
I'm pressing my luck.
Okay, good luck. Stop at 300. At the end of round one, Daniel 3670, Cameron 3350, and I have 1,088. Wow, between us three, we racked up over $8,000 that round.
That's right.
Let's go to our next spin round. Cameron, we'll start with you. Stop at a spin. You got yourself one spin. Daniel, you're up to bat.
All right. Come on. Give me the big three spins and
stop. Stop at three spins.
Hey.
All right. My turn.
Misty.
No spins for me. Ouch. Cameron, you're up. Stop at a spin. You're up to two. Daniel, back to you.
Come on and stop.
Stop at a spin. You're up to four. Let's go to me. No spins again for me. Ah! Cameron, back to you.
That's gotta hurt.
Yeah. Stop it! No spins! Ouch! Got you too, Daniel! Stop it a spin, and you can spin again! Stop it a spin and spin again!
Again?
Yep! Stop it a spin. Well, you got three spins out of that anyway, so over to me. Stop. There we go. I got something. Three spins. Okay, Cameron, last chance.
All right. Come on. Stop.
No spins. Oh, no. So you're going to take two spins with you. Daniel. Stop at three spins! You got what you wanted!
Golden!
My turn, here we go. Come on, baby! Stop! One spin for me. So Cameron gets two, I get four. Daniel, you got 10! Wow! How did this happen? Let's go to the big board. And let's get some money, huh?
Let's see how much.
All right.
And who goes first? I do, because I have 1,088 and four spins. Over $8,000 between the three of us. Here we go. I'm ready to go for it. Come on, baby. Come on. 5,000 in a spin looks good. Big bucks. No whammy. Stop.
Stop at $750.
$750, okay. 1838, and I have three spins. I'm gonna keep going. Come on, baby, give me something good and stop!
Stop at $2,000.
$2,000, okay. 3838, and I'm in the lead by $168. I have two spins. I'm gonna go. Alright, come on, stop! A trip to the Canadian Rockies. $2,376 is the value. I'm at $6,214. I have two spins left. I'd like to go on. Come on, whammies, and stop! A trip to Switzerland! I had a $3,798. I'm at $10,012. I have one spin. Daniel's got 10 spins. I have to go for it. Okay, come on. Stop! Advance these spaces to $2,500. So I'm at $12,512. Now we go to Cameron with $3,350 and 12 and two spins, rather.
What do you want to do?
Look at him. All right. Let's go. Come on, come on. $3, $3. Now where we stop?
Stop and pick a corner. $1,400, $1,000 in a spin, or a trip to New Zealand. New Zealand is yours. It's worth $3,529. Cameron, you're at $6,879. You're in second place, and you got a spin left. Good luck. Stop at a Heritage Tour. Valued at $2,634. You're at $9,513. You're in second place. We'll see how that holds up. Let's go to Daniel with 3670 and 10 spins.
It's your time. Come on.
Stop at 4,000 and a spin.
Wow.
7670, Daniel. You still got 10 spins. You're still in third place.
I gotta keep going.
All right. Stop at 750. You just avoided the whammy. You're at 8420. You got 9 spins. You're still in third place.
As I would say, missed him by that much.
You did. You gotta keep going?
I gotta keep going.
And I know Cameron's enjoying this as well. Stop at 750 and a spin. $750 and a spin. Spin! 9170, Daniel. Still got 9 spins. You're still in third place. Holy moly.
Let's go!
Okay.
Come on, big bucks.
Stop it. Move what space to 1500 or 1000 in a spin.
1500
is yours? You're now in second place at 10,670, and you got 8 spins.
I gotta keep going!
Okay!
So about 82.2.
Come on, big bucks! Here we go! Stop!
Stop at 4,000 and a spin! Daniel, you just took the lead. You're at 14,670. You got a whopping 8 spins! I know Cameron's almost having a heart attack there. What do you think, Daniel?
Dress it!
Okay!
Come on, let's keep it up!
Stop it, a whammy!
I want to get a big
money.
Now, Daniel, let's look on the bright side of this. That's only the first whammy of the entire game. You have 7 spins. You can easily get it back.
Then I gotta go for it.
Okay.
Come on, no whammy, stop.
There you go, 1400. Gets you back on track, $1,400, 6 spins.
What's your pleasure?
Go!
Okay. $1,250, there you go. $2,650, you still got 5 spins sitting in front of you.
What's your pleasure?
I must keep going.
You got it.
Come on, big bucks, no whammies, big bucks, and stop.
There you go, 600, better than a whammy. $3,250, 4 spins.
I have to go for it.
Okay. Stop at $1,500 and a spin. $1,500 and a spin. $4,750, Daniel. 4 spins.
I don't get too confident about that. You're still at 4 spins.
I gotta
going. Let's activate that board. There you go, stop at $750 and a spin. $5,500, Daniel. $750 and a spin.
Check out by about...
Okay.
All right, check out by about $4,000.
Big money and a spin, come on. Come on, big bucks, come on and stop.
Stop at $700 and a spin. Well, the extra spins are helping. $6,200 for spins.
What do you want to do?
Go!
Okay.
Stop at $3,313.
Stop at a trip to Paris, France! That's worth $3,891. You made it back to second place, Daniel. You have 10,091, three spins.
Oh, not exactly.
I gotta finish the job!
Okay!
Come on, let's keep it up, and stop!
Stop at a Montana ski trip! $1,840. You're at $11,931. You got two spins. You only trail me by $581.
I gotta keep going.
Okay.
I'm getting closer.
This is getting exciting.
Stay away, Wemmy. Please stay away and stop.
Stop at $750 and a spin.
Yes.
You just took the lead, Daniel. $12,681. You're ahead of me by $169. What are you going to do?
That's too small for me to pass. I better keep going.
Okay. Stop at 750 and a spin.
Wow.
13,431, Daniel. The spins are helping you. Okay.
Come on, come on. Let's keep it up. Anything but a whammy. And stop.
Stop at a whammy.
Wow.
Oh, no. Now, Daniel, you have $0, two whammies. You do have a spin left. If you like to keep going, you're going to have to get something that will give you an additional spin in order to stay in the game. If you want to, you can pass it to me. If he whammies, Cameron will buy you dinner. If you decide to go, you're going to have to get something that will give you an additional spin.
Let's do it.
Okay, you need something in a spin. Stop at a whammy! Oh! So with $12,512, I have won the game.
Yay!
I tell ya, that game was just as tense as the one as we had last year. Wow.
Let's see what you won.
Let's see. I got some video games with $488.
This was $488.
Trip to the Canadian Rockies.
$2,376.
And I believe I got a trip to Switzerland. Oh, wow.
Yes, you did. For $3,708. Well, we combined that with the $5,850, gives you a grand total of $12,512. Congratulations.
$12,512?
Till next time, this is Peter DeMarcus saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
However, you know what I'm going to do with my $12,512? And I've never really done this before. Daniel, you were able to talk Cameron into coming over and to join us for some fun and games and to have a great time tonight. You know what I'm going to do with my $12,512? I'm going to take it and I'm going to split it. You and Cameron are each going to get $6,256.
Yeah.
I'm going to take my winnings, I'm going to split them, and I'm going to let you both have each. $6,256. I have never done this. I've never done this.
Can we try that Big John PC Wheel of Fortune showdown again?
Why not? Sure. See y'all for that video, folks.
It was a disaster.